So we finna listen to it. It got me hyped to listen to it, so we finna listen to it.
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop them out, it's a man down. What? Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Fuck. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around. Catch him at a red light with a Nerf gun, we gon' spray him down.
The off season, 39 minutes, beautiful, man, beautiful. Had this have touched an hour, I would have just listened to like 3 songs, bro. I would have just chose 3 songs. Look, I just don't like doing album reactions like that, man. I feel like it's not, I don't know, I just don't, man. But the off season is here. It's 39 minutes long. Let's not waste no time. Let's just jump into it, bro. Let's just jump into it. First song, 95 South. I'm not one of those. And I'm also not one of the niggas who like really just be breaking down every single damn lyric. So if you're here for every damn lyric breakdown, you in the wrong place, bro. I ain't no like, what is it? Scientist? I don't know, man. I hear what I hear. I catch what I catch and I vibe. Ah, shit. Critic. Yeah, I'm not a critic.
Killer, it's the off season. Let's keep it tall. Y'all ain't fucking with my man. And don't check your watch. You know the time.
Maury.
Killer Cam. Niggas is fucking finished.
This shit too easy for me now. Nigga Cole been going plat since back when CDs was around. What you sold, I tripled that. I can't believe these fucking clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000.
Oh, nigga. Oh. Maybe now this will stop people from doing that shit. Cause y'all be wanting me to react to albums that, you know, I might have been down for. And then as soon as I seen how long it is, I immediately clicked the fuck out. I clicked the fuck out and reorganized the stream. I reorganized the stream based off the fucking numbers. The number of songs that's on that bitch, bruh.
If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on a nigga, please don't greet me with a pound.
Feel the same way, man. Feel the same way. A lot of niggas hate me. A lot of niggas here hate me. I don't even be on YouTube. A lot of y'all found out about me from YouTube and you hate me. Why did you come here to hate me? You put an effort to hate me. Get off my body, man. Get off my body.
I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around, could put an M right on your head. You Luigi brother now.
Thanks, Mark, for ruining that for me, man. You fucking bitch.
Trace my steps all in this game. You can see we cover ground. Back and forth from NC to New York when Jeezy had the crown. Vivid memories, niggas start to squeeze, we ducking down. So many shells left on the ground and make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off.
See, bruh. These are some of the new, you know. We just needed some new metaphors and similes and shit like that. We just needed some new shit. See, that's when, and I look, I don't want to bring this up, okay? And obviously it was a, like, okay, listen, all right, when Uzi said I make so many bands like I didn't even like what, because it's Uzi. And then he showed me why I don't, like what? I make so many bands like I'm Katie. Next bar, no correlation. No follow-up. But it's okay, it's Uzi. We listen to these artists for different reasons. But when J. Cole says, so many shells on the ground, the what? This is going somewhere. Now, let's just say hypothetically Uzi said this. I love Uzi, don't get me wrong, but this is just comedy, okay? But let's just say Uzi said it. So many shells on the ground, I gotta watch my step. That's something Uzi would say. But Uzi would say it in a way that's still lit. It would still be lit. So many shells on the ground, I gotta watch my step. You know, that's how Uzi do it. He throw a little sauce on it.
Shells left on the ground and make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off. Sleep is the cousin of death. No plans to doze off. The streets that don't come with a ref. I never soul soft. Just creep where the hustlers crept and got they O's off. You reach niggas up and like Steph to blow your nose off. Kazoom tight and then resume flight as if it never happened. Shit we witnessed full of so much sickness. Angels shedding tears in heaven. Word to Eric Clapton off this clever rapping.
Who is that? Who is that? See, now this, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be, it's gonna make sense. Who is that? So it said IDK, but it's fire. I feel the same way. I don't know who that is.
Bitch, my pocket's going forever fatten. Stop. They going forever fatten.
A guitarist? So it said IDK, press play.
Oh, niggas, they act like they don't even fucking speak English.
Bitch, my pen of the paper's lethal. I'm sending them straight to meet the nigga that made them peep the Reaper creeping on you. The sin of failure reeking on you. Check your genitalia, pussy niggas bleeding on yourself. Fucking with coal is bold, but it's impeding on your health. All your niggas eating off your wealth. All my niggas feeding all they selves. And it feels swell, Krispy Kreme dreams. Sometimes my dogs wanna kill 12.
Krispy Kreme dreams. Sometimes my dogs want to kill 12. 12 a dozen in the Krispy Kreme box, nigga. I don't even do that shit, bro. I don't even do this type of shit with lyrics. But that shit hit me. Because we just watched the nigga knock a nigga out at a Krispy Kreme. Or Dunkin' Donuts.
Dreams. Sometimes my dogs want to kill 12, cause they said elf, all my niggas feeding all they selves and it feels.
And it still plays off the feeding sh- nigga, you don't even, nigga, the rhymes, the point,
still swell, Krispy Kreme dreams. Sometimes my dogs wanna kill 12, cause they said it harassing. We seen dilemmas like Nelly and Kelly that ended in deadliest fashion. My young niggas nutty, they blasting. Bullets be humming like Cuddy, but one of your hoodies, SpaghettiOs splashing. All over the driveway, y'all talking all sideways. Shots popping off, y'all laid down. Cops chalking off y'all legs now. Shit. Y'all watching, hey, Yahweh. My niggas look up to the sky like we sending in Yahweh. We sending in Yahweh.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Y'all see what the fuck going on out here. Killer. Harlem, I-95 shit, Carolina, 2-6, stand up, nigga.
Put your hood up, put your hood up, put your hood up, put your hood up, put your click up.
I don't got it.
Put your click up.
FNG, Eric Fem, FNG in the chat. Do it, they're telling us.
Present your shit, motherfucker.
FNG, nigga, FNG, nigga, FNG, nigga, FNG, nigga. I gotta turn my fan on. It's too fucking hot in here.
Holy shit.
Okay. Next song. Amari. Amari. Amari.
Off season. This work. Hey,
plotting my escape. This game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class start. Country nigga never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bag for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting half court, watching Junior catch it off the bad boy. Yeah, nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple bean jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
Okay, there's the bruh.
Either you gon' hustle or that nigga Uncle Sam got your ass re-enlisting. 2-6 murder scene.
He's saying some true shit though. He's saying some, bro, I never even knew, I never even really knew what a passport was until like I started to get the ability to actually start traveling places and shit. Like I had the money to start traveling different places often. I was like, oh, this is what a passport, I don't even know what the rest of the pages in the passport do, bro. I just know the one page, bro. I just know the one page, man.
Pumping. Better leave it tucked if you ain't dumping. Pow, pow, nigga, he's slumping. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Time chain, niggas ain't rumbling no more. Nah, what for? Hungry for more. If you solo leave, vocal, listen close and you can hear grumbling. Bow tie and I'm still munching. Big bag, never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, nigga, don't choke. I'm a whole fucking nicotine company. Dream real, the army, not a navy. How could you ever try to play me? Kill him on a song, walk about the booth, through the Westbrook like a baby. I never fall out with the bro. Hey, when your family turnin' a foe. We had a penthouse on the road. Interior decorated with a hose. Just like a multiple truck getting shows. My niggas like any mini money mo. Scoop up a dime piece like we homeless. Then we gon' send them back pigeon toe. Out of the concrete was a rose. And winters was cold. Had a
go. Oh my God, you can hear that shit. You can hear that. That was real. That was real.
Peace like we homeless, then we gon' send them back pigeon toe. Out of the concrete was a rose, and winters was cold. Had to go over and stand by the stove. We from the southeast, niggas know this where the ops creep real slow. Won't vote, but they mob deep with the post. I punch a time sheet, not no more. And now my assigned seat is a thorn. Plotting my escape, this game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turn a Honda into Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate, trying to make it back before my class start. Country nigga never seen a passport. Till I popped off and got a bad for it. Now I'm at the garden sitting in half court, watching Junior catch it off the bat boy. Bill nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple bean jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
2 for 2 so far. Believe it or not, I have a headache, bro. Next song, My Life, 21 Savage and Maray. Oh my gosh, definitely 2 for 2. Definitely yeah, 2 for 2 so far.
No matter how long it takes. Baby.
I love samples like that, bro. Especially when it turns it around and the beat is heavy. But I don't know if this is gonna be like more smooth. But this time.
Spiraling up, just smooth. Like a rich nigga staircase.
Still cool.
No fly zone, please stay the fuck out my airspace. Niggas say things behind backs that they wouldn't dare say. Know it's on sight when I see you, I'm working at Squarespace.
Yeah!
Wait. I know what that is. Hold on. Squarespace. Squarespace. I don't know what Squarespace is. What is Squarespace? What is Squarespace, man? I know I've heard that before. Oh, the site builder, the website. You know it's on site. Like, okay, bro, why didn't I think of that? It's literally been like I had a deal, a sponsor for that, but I think I denied it.
Behind backs that they wouldn't dare say. No, it's on sight when I'm
a lot part two. That's the vibe I'm getting, like a lot.
I see you, I'm working at Squarespace.
Part 2.
Yeah, top of the morning. I know that you thought.
But hey, that shit worked the first time, so you know, why not try it again, bro? And it works well. It's like a good mesh for them. It works well with them.
I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that was swarming. A block from the outside of the cops in the orbit.
Is this Moray? Because this don't sound like Cole no more. Moray?
Cause somebody got popped, now they knocking on doors trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan, I'm minding my business. As God is my witness, the weapon gon' prosper that's forming against me.
This is Cole?
Nigga, I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. Ja Morant, I'm on my grizzly. You niggas just cuz, but no, not the ones in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling out Wrigley's. Nigga, I'm just a product of poverty, full of narcotics to profit off quickly.
I don't hear it, bro. I don't hear it. I think I'm tripping, man. I think I'm tripping. Am I okay? I don't think I am, man.
My family tree got a history of users that struggle with demons. Not really the hustler instincts. Therefore, often my pockets was empty. So while some of my partner was serving up racks on the corners of Project
Okay,
Assembly,
I hear it now.
Me, I was starting to envy. Wanna be on the top where there's plenty. Wanna be in a spotlight where every bitch want me like Rihanna dropping new Fenty. What I see in the sky, the villas of silicon can't reach up too high evidently. Nah, shit. I can't reach up too high evidently. Never seen anyone driving a Bentley. I can't be out here mopping up Wendy's.
My life is all I...
Ooh, yo, Cole, you can't say that because then the people that work at Wendy's are all going to assume that you're talking about them and disrespecting them, and then you're going to get angry messages.
No one driving a Bentley. I can't be out here mopping up Wendy's.
My life is all I have. My rhymes, my pen, my pad. And I done made it out the struggle. Don't judge me. What you saying now? Won't budge me, cause where I come from, so often people you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. Is my time now, my world, my life, my life.
Say what? The stuff that I seen got me traumatized. I let the K go when Johnny died. Swinging that motherfucker side to side. We don't participate, ain't with that squashy shit. All we believe in is homicide. I got a good heart, so I send teddy bears every time we make they mamas cry. I pray that my past ain't ahead of between them. When I'm in love, I love heavily.
Nigga, that's dirty.
I got a good heart, so I send teddy bears every time we make they mamas cry.
That's... I don't know if that's a good heart. That seems like even more savage. But your name is 21 Savage, so what did I expect?
I pray that my past ain't ahead of me, 21. When I'm in love, I love heavily. If you betray me, you dead to me, 21. I disrespect you respectfully. Straight up. I got some partners who left this earth. Maybe the pain made it better, on God. Just know that they secrets is kept with me, God. I feel like the streets is in debt with
straight
me.
Up.
I gave my heart away to all the dog hoes, cause that's who accepted me, 21. I blame my pops for that shit, cause if he didn't fail, he could've corrected me, 21. Give all the props to my mama, cause no matter what, she always protecting me,
on God.
I promise you it ain't no checking me, God. Jump in the water, get wet with
straight
me,
up.
21. You on my mind, I wanna have sex with me. Can't let the arts of the law get the best of me. I get the answer and you get the test of me. I see chicken, you niggas is breasting me. Planted a seed, but it ain't a sesame. Can't let you niggas or bitches grow next to me.
Yo,
life is
21. 21.
My rhymes, my pen, my
he really been doing his thing, bruh. And he's remained relevant without even really dropping music like that, too.
Cause where I come
and he's matured.
From,
it seems so like he's matured a lot too.
People you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. Is my time now, my world, my life.
Period, poo. 3 for 3. Applying pressure.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, nigga. The off season. The off-season, nigga. We offin', nigga. Fuck this.
Playing time out. Offin',
nigga.
Offin',
yeah.
Nigga, bro. Offin', nigga. On the off-season. Put his dick in his mouth. Wait, what?
Applying pressure. Started my crime with crime festers.
And I love. First of all, I already love this. Like, the beat is fire. And I like the flow and just the energy that he has. I'm sorry, I won't interrupt again.
Applying pressure, started my crime with crime festers. And now I'm showing like they in a second trimesters. That's why when niggas throw a shot or two online, I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things to say the least. My latest speeches sound like they was released by David East. Verses hit hard, never pitched hard or played the streets. These niggas whips hard, behind closed doors, can't pay the lease.
Hey, bro, we done seen so many niggas flex a lot of whips, but come on, bro. We know, come on, bro. It ain't realistic. I know people got to keep up an image, though, for Instagram. You know, you got to be in the latest designer or people think you're broke. You got to have the latest cars or people think you're broke. You got to be traveling and only traveling in a private jet or people think you're broke. Like, I remember when someone recorded Lil Yachty in a plane, right? In an airplane, just a regular airplane. And niggas was like, he fell off. Like, bruh, that's actually, even if you did have a lot of money, that's still smart, bruh. Like, to not spend your money. You know how much jets, like, private jets cost? No, you don't. So shut the fuck up.
Gotta play the streets, these niggas whips are. Behind closed doors, can't pay the lease, Ain't nothing wrong with living check to check, cause most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills.
Run that back a little bit. Let him hear that again, man. Let him hear that again. Also, I want to hear it again.
Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in 08, seeing no cake. Not even on dates, I celebrated my birth. Just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, less Rick Ross, more like a wavy hit.
I got more M's than the real Slim Shady video. How many M's does that video got? Because, I mean, it's Eminem, bro. Slim Shady music video. This shit has over 530 M's. Come on, that's got to be cap, man. That's got to be cap. Look how crazy this man Eminem is, bro. Look at this shit, bro. This dude is crazy, bro.
Video, Kojima, they tote steamers round the way we tippy toe. Round crack vibes and cold blooded killers, no reptiles, just projectiles. For niggas salty, you rocking the fresher textiles. I seen best pals grow up and switch. Sometimes over a couple dollars, more often over a bitch. I could cap and say that I never scratched my jealousy itch. But thank God I conquered that, cause if not, I'd never be rich.
And facts. And I can expand on that, J. Cole. The reason why he's saying that is because he ain't spending, because he talked about the jealousy thing. And if he continued to be like that, he would not be in the position he is. And that's what I'd be trying to tell y'all. Don't live your life looking in other people's lanes. Stay in yours and remain ahead of the game, bro. Who cares what they're doing? If you constantly looking at different lanes and you see these people are ahead of you, you're only going to be focused on what they're doing and trying to pass them and not do better for yourself. While they're focusing on themselves, they're just going to, bro, the only thing they're focused on is bettering themselves. So each object or obstacle that they get past, they're gonna try to get past the next one. Each obstacle that you pass, you're trying to pass the one that they just passed, because you're steady looking at them and trying to be like, bro, be yourself, focus on you. You can't get to where you want to be in life trying to be like somebody else. That's what I'm saying.
Keep your pockets empty, so just focus on you. If
well, okay, at least we're on the same page. We get it. Okay, I'm just trying to let everybody else know, Cole, you feel me? Go ahead, dab me up, bro. Dab me up. You don't know me like that? I get it. I bet if it was RDC, you'd dab him up. I'm just saying. I'm Dante, by the way. I get it.
You broke and clowning a millionaire, the joke is on you.
If you broke and clowning a millionaire, the joke is on you. And there's so many niggas that be saying it. Trying to say that type of shit. Like, niggas literally are dead ass and they're not trolling, saying Floyd needs the money because he's trying to fight the Paul brothers. He needs the money. Cole, say it again, bro.
Just focus on you. If you broke and clown and a millionaire, the joke is on you. Money ain't everything, I never say that. But niggas throw stones knowing they sell their soul to get wherever they at. Just know these verses is some shit they gon' forever play back, nigga. Hell yeah.
Talk your shit. Apply that pressure.
You know what it is, nigga. Don't even, niggas try to act like they're a bitch. That's why I gotta flex sometimes, cause niggas just try to act like you just not that motherfucking nigga, like.
Right, you goddamn right.
Like, you just really don't do it how you do it.
That's
like,
what
niggas
I'm saying.
Really try to act like you don't do what you do. Nigga, look you dead in your face.
Thanks.
And really act like you don't do it
right.
To the level that you
and
do
then,
it.
That's why sometimes you gotta come ego.
And just do it at the level that you do
that's
it.
That's what I'm saying. They gotta say you gotta face. Check your ego,
so
like.
You know the difference between you, the
right.
Real niggas,
right.
And the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man.
That's bro.
Don't never get it fucked. Up.
That's
if
what I'm saying.
Do it like you do it. Sometimes you gotta do it in front
that's
of
what you. That's just what it's gonna be.
Forever.
That's
and
what I be saying.
How I always wanted to do it, and I'll never be able to do it like that.
Say, bro.
Bitch, it's a difference.
It's a big ass difference, bro. Say it again to him, bro. Fuck. Damn, bro. This nigga is preaching. Nigga, is that Martin Luther King? All I heard was like marching and oh, next one, punching the
it ain't
clock.
Ain't nothing, I want more. Ain't nothing, I want more.
4 for 4. 4 for 4, track 5.
I said, I ain't come here to waste my time. I came here. They gave us a chance to get in like we asked for, and that's what we're here to do.
Yeah, nigga, 2-6.
Job still ain't done, but I said, you know what I'm here for.
Hold on, real quick. Somebody said, to be honest, the song's not the best. Bro, that's your opinion. And I think you don't like it because you can't relate, nigga.
Going top, punching the clock, clutching sanity. I got more cribs than Habitat for Humanity.
I got more cribs than Habitat for Humanity.
Shit profound, we propagating more profanity. Paid off collections for recollections of calamity. The shit pop off, I learned to duck under the canopy. Till it cool off, they murdered a nigga right in front of me. Told him to come off his chain for trying to floss. Died over a cross, just like the start of Christianity. When I was a boy, the teacher.
Chain died over a cross, just like the start of Christianity. Nigga, I'm not even religious and that shit hits, nigga. But
job than reprimanding me. Thought it was toys, it was a Glock this nigga handed me. I busted the trees, was barely strong enough to squeeze. Bullets traveled through leaves and probably killed somebody randomly. Ran to the crib and played it off amongst the family. Nightmare scenes, the police finally apprehended me. Woke up screaming, seen a demon had his hand on me. Still smart.
I'm glad I wasn't introduced to a gun until I got older. Otherwise, y'all, I'd probably be in jail, bro. I'd probably be in jail, not because I'm a killer, because I'm stupid and I play too much, bro. I would have accidentally did some shit I'm not supposed to be doing.
Scar my arm for way branding me like a cute dog. My niggas burning with the mute off. Loud pack smoke through the cracks. I catch a contact, triggering a paranoid mindset. Now I'm back, teetering between enlightened and insanity. Now that I'm rich, I feel nobody understanding me. All I can do is cut the mic on, holla at you. Can't let the fame scare me off for speaking candidly.
Can't let the fame cut me off from speaking candidly.
It's true, can't let the fame scare me off for speaking candidly. All them niggas that sold cane, they started singing like Danity. Now I'm left here paid like I plan to be. Damn.
A lot of times, those situations are handled way before the time comes. In the summer, I think when you truly prepare.
Right, you can't let people, this new influx of fame or growth or whatever,
like
change who you are, change how you talk. I understand it's best business wise and to grow a fan base because you don't want to offend anybody, so you always step on eggshells, but I just can't do that. And Cole, I respect you for not doing that either, bro. Remain you. Next song, 100 mil with Bass. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna lie, all these songs are good. Like, I really liked every single one so far because, like, bro, I just understand it, bro.
Still getting better after all this time. These niggas say that they killers, they lying. Only thing I see them killing is time.
Niggas are saying they killers, they lying. The only thing I see them killing is time. Wait, time wasters, bro. Come on now, everybody. But that's the thing. That's the thing to grow, to be a killer. Like, that's what's cool. Nobody's gonna wanna fuck with you if you're not out here saying that you're doing things that you know not really doing. You gotta be saying things that the people that are listening don't do, so they feel like they do it. So they too can also flex on their Instagram when they put the little caption and they throwing up their little signs, bro.
Still on the grind, 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. Never pedal right, never said a lot. Only what need to be said. Got a little guap when you get a lot. Want no bitch, leave you on red. Don't push me, nigga, my feet on the ledge. This game is like follow the leader. If you looking closely enough, then you'll see that I live. The moves that I made, the people I fed, the evil I ducked. They minds is too feeble, they lean on their crutch. I'm bleeding from fighting my demons head up. When I get defeated, believe I get up. I come from a city, more niggas ain't heard of until they popped in my first CD. Now look, I'm on a Mount Rushmore, you niggas can't front no more. Bitch, I'm a rain until FEMA show up. When shot got a ringing like freedom, I duck. E and J fell on my cup, and bullets fly by.
Wait, Mount Rushmore. Yo, is it true that Mount Rushmore is not that big, bro? Because I was watching something and it showed like in the background Mount Rushmore or whatever, and it was like something subtle. And then I just googled it just because I wanted to look at it, and then the first thing that popped up was like, Mount Rushmore is actually not that big. Read about the deception. I'm like, yo, nigga, it's not that deep, bro.
Over you up. I'm proud of my niggas, they never switched up. Don't care if it's Michael B. Jordan that's calling my woman a fuck, she ain't gonna never pick up. Sadly, I can't say the same for you niggas. Switched up. Don't care if it's Michael B. Jordan. Bullet fly by, that's just over you up. I'm proud of my niggas, they never switched up. Don't care if it's Michael B. Jordan that's calling my woman a fuck, she ain't gonna never pick up.
Same. I trust mine. Ain't that right, Danielle? Don't care if it's Michael B. Jordan calling my wife's phone. She ain't gonna pick up. Right? Huh? If Michael B. Jordan called your phone right now on some trying to be freaky, you picking up?
No, but Drake, yes.
Get the fuck off my phone. Get the fuck off my phone. That didn't happen. That didn't happen, bro. Cole, what were you saying, bro? Cole, say it again, bro.
That's calling my woman, the fuck she ain't gonna never pick up. Back. Sadly, I can't say the same for you niggas. A couple of dollars be changing you niggas
up. Hey, hold up, man. Hold up, bro. Shut the fuck up. You don't know shit, man. You don't know shit, bro.
First Michael B. Jordan is calling my woman, the fuck she ain't gonna never pick up. Sadly, I can't say the same for you niggas. A couple of dollars be changing you niggas. I pray for you niggas, but how come a nigga ain't into his prime? Still getting better after all this time. These niggas say that they killers, they lying. Only thing I see a killing is time. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the.
I'm still on the motherfucking grind, bro. I'm still. Yo, I fucks with that, bro. Yo, I be grinding, bro. I be grinding on Twitch, bro. Like, I'm still trying to come up, man. Like, I'm still trying to come. I got a channel with almost 3 million subscribers. And I don't even use it, bro. I started over and I already hit a mil, bro. And we're going to hit 2 mil. And then we're going to surpass the main channel. And that's going to become the, bro. And then we're going to get hit a mil here. And then we're going to, that's what I'm saying, bro. A lot of people probably don't like J. Cole because they just can't really relate. And it don't even got to be nothing majorly leveled. It can be even small, like small accomplishments, or like what other people think is small, maybe big accomplishments for you, like getting your first fucking car and seeing how niggas switch up once you get a fucking car. Everybody want to hit your line and nobody's leaving you on red now. Everybody, yo, man, yo, you trying to hang out? It's like, bruh, everybody, if you really listen to the lyrics and like really take in what he's saying, a lot of people can relate to this. It's not just about having all the money. It don't got to be about having all the money or having all the clout. It could be about anything. You just got to like really, really listen to it though.
It's not about the money, it's more about time.
Nigga! That's what I just said! I got it, bro!
Million, I'm still in a. It's not about the money, it's more about time. Shit makes sense when you see how I spend mine. Burst through the ceiling, I'm feeling sublime. Can't leave the gay yet, I feel like LeBron. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm.
Yo, and I'm gonna just say this now for if there's any new people here. This is just because I get what he's saying, okay? I don't want niggas to see me watch this for the first time and be like, yo, is this how he normally is? Hold on, man. I gotta see his. Trust me, no. I am a clown. I joke around a lot. I just get this shit, though. I understand this shit. So don't think I just be like, yeah, don't do. It's not like that, but I get this.
Still on the grind, 1 million, I'm still in the.
How come a nigga ain't into his prime? Still getting better after all this time. These niggas say that they killers, they lying. Only thing I see him killing is time. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind.
Oh my god! Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. I'm trying to look at something, man. Look at these. Look at the channel views, right? And I'm still on the grind. I'm still on the grind. Yo. That was fire. Love that. Especially the ending. Next song, Pride and the Devil featuring Lil Baby. This one's already gonna be a hit. That one's already gonna be a hit. Yo, we're already catching up to the main channel.
Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride's the devil. And left so many RIP. Pride is the devil.
Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're gone, will I have anything or will I be destroyed? Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're gone, will I have anything or will I be destroyed?
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Bright lights pass me in the city, it's emergency. I'm thankful cause I made it past my 30s, no one murdered me. Still remember vividly the nigga that pulled a gun on me. I'm petrified but moving like I got no sense of urgency. Pride make a nigga act way harder than he really be. Pride hide the shame of city, cut off all utilities. Pride hide the pain of growing up inhaling poverty.
Bro, I never, like, if you need the true definition of pride, like someone's pride getting in the way of shit, bro, I want y'all to just watch a few clips of this nigga Vegeta, bro. There is no way to get a proper definition of pride than to just see a few scenes of that nigga, bro.
Try to make a nigga feel a way that you won't follow me. Make a nigga flash a thousand like he hit the lottery. Make a baby.
Make a nigga flash a thousand like he hit the lottery.
Feel a way that you won't follow.
A lot of people want other people to look at them like they made it or they got it like that.
Make a nigga.
All that does is make you a target, right?
Flash a thousand like you hit the lottery. Make a baby mama, make shit harder than it gotta be. Make you have to take the bitch to court to see a prodigy. Make you have to use your last resort and pull a robbery. Pride be the reason for the family dichotomy. Got uncles and some aunties that's too proud to give apology. Slowly realizing what the root of all my problems be. It got me feeling different when somebody said they proud of me. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me.
Got me feeling different when someone said they proud of me.
Pride is the devil. And it left so many.
And I think that's what people chase, that validation, bro. I think that's what a lot of people chase, is that validation. Just to see people say, I'm proud of you. Even if you don't really got it like that, it's just the fact that people think you do. And they're saying it in the comments and shit, bro.
R.I.P. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. Yeah. Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're gone, will I have anything or will I be destroyed? Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're gone, will I have anything
pride?
Or will I be destroyed?
Is he referencing pride in the hook?
Too much money to count, what's the amount? 10 of a bounce, I gotta pay a nigga to add it up. Then pay somebody to make sure whatever amount he say, I'm bagging up. Got racks on racks, I'm racking up, stacking up. You reaching or acting up.
Break it down, weigh it up, not bag it up. Make a five of mine, that's regular.
What the fuck?
That's negative. Go back to start, that's never.
10 of a bounce, I gotta pay a nigga to add it up. Then pay somebody to make sure whatever amount he say, I'm bagging up. Got racks on racks, I'm racking up, stacking up. You reaching or acting up.
Break it down, weigh it up, not bag it up. Make a five of mine, that's regular. Nigga playing with us, that's negative. Go back to start, that's never. I'm gonna boss my closet never.
That's why they call this. That's why niggas be on his dick, bro. That's why niggas love this dude so much. I don't know what it is, bro. I'm still trying to figure out what it is, but I ain't saying it's not deserved. This nigga crazy, bro.
He say I'm bagging up.
Last time.
Stacking up. You reaching or acting up.
Break it down, weigh it up, not bagging up. Make a five of mine, that's regular. Nigga playing with us, that's negative. Go back to start, that's never. I'ma boss my closet leather. Ain't no off days on my schedule. Long as I live, we live forever. Told my twin and shit get better. These niggas didn't slip, let me ahead them. Got my feet up, I pay selling bands. They have sense on the jet. I don't need them, that shit in the past. I'm feeling like what's next. Got my speed up, foot all on the gas. Just not a CA vet. I can beat them, I believe in me. Just tell me what's the bet. How my pride gone. Had to lose it all, then I got rich. I own 500. Glad some of this shit starting to make sense. I'm staying hella focused and I can't forget.
I was like, yo, is there something else playing? There's some vocals that I think are about to come in.
Pass, I'm feeling like what's next. Got my speed up, foot all on the gas. Just not a CA vet. I can beat them, I believe in me. Just tell me what's the bet. How my pride gone. Had to lose it all, then I got rich. I own 5 homes. Glad some of this shit starting to make sense. I'm staying hella focused and I can't forget the bigger picture. I can't even hold you. I didn't have shit, I won't forget it. Will I be destroyed? Come to me with everything, it's starting to get annoying. I'm addicted to promethazine, it's crazy, I know it. All this money coming in, it drive me crazy, not destroyed. I'll be crazy if I blow it.
Pride is the devil. And I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And it left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil. I
think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil.
I'm not even lying. 7 out of 7 so far. I'm not even lying, bruh. Next song, Let Go My Hand. With bass, and slack. Six black. Relax. I remember when he was talking about how he hated how people would fucking say his name wrong.
Sometimes I question whether this shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratification. I found this instrumental on my phone while on vacation. Eve sent it a year ago or so. I probably heard it before, but slept on it, you know. Shit don't always connect as soon as you press play. At times you gotta step away, do some living. Let time provide a new prescription, giving truer vision. I dibble dabble in a few religions.
I love shit like this. Just talking, bro. Just talking, dropping some little tidbits about his life and what he's doing and things like that. I just love little things like that. It seemed like this nigga literally just venting, bro. This is like almost 5 minutes.
Homie constantly telling me about Quran, putting me on. I read a few pages and recognize the wisdom in it, but I ain't got the discipline for sticking with it. Now I'm on the way to London, got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my biggest critic. I wanna be my biggest fan, like how I was when didn't nobody know my jams. Today my son said, Dad, let go my hand. Reminding me one day he's gonna be his own man. And my job is to make sure he's equipped. I gotta make sure he not no bitch, cause niggas bound to try him. If I said I was the toughest growing up, I would be lying. Yep. I had a fear of getting punched while
and I love that he doesn't show like or doesn't act or portray like he's hard. He still doesn't act like he's hard, but he's just letting niggas know like, yo, but you still can't fuck with me and shit like that. Even after some of the shit he says, he's always saying he's seen people get killed in front of him. He's seen this, that, and the third, but you never hear him saying, and I pick up and blast back, I'm a shooting nigga, da da da, bro. He just be saying, yo, I'm not the hardest, but like, bro, don't push me to the edge, bro.
Everybody eyeing. Add to that a constant fear of dying by gunshot wound or other violent type of endings. I kept a tough demeanor on the surface, but was mostly just pretending. Luckily, my bluff was working way more often than not. But sometimes a nigga pulled my card, trying to expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was scuffling just to save face. Couple wins, couple losses, some broken up too quick to call it. My last scrap was with Puff Daddy, who would have thought it? I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much, you would have thought my favorite rapper was Puff. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just ignorance before it's introduced to currency and clips of bad licks that happen.
And didn't he make a tweet about that saying like, man, y'all, this shit ain't even happen how y'all thought it happened. We all cool, I love Cole. What really happened, man? Come on, why would Cole, why does J. Cole have to lie, bro?
Nigga serving 3 to 6, shit.
Soldiers on, marching on, hoping to see home. If I die,
oh my God,
before I see your smile just one more time. Soldiers song, I could be one to lean on. Time won't right the wrongs, won't be long. How can we grow any closer? 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 Something inside of me's trying to crawl out to the surface.
Oh,
something is suddenly smothering, stopping me stubbornly getting its way. Drowning out the drowning out. I've got a reason to believe that I'll turn out just fine. So just on.
Lord, please guide our steps. Watch us. Cover us. So that every move we make is in alignment with your will, your purpose. Please fill us with your spirit. Keep us forever in the present. For presence makes us strongest fathers.
This is good,
teach us,
bro.
How to lead. Show us how to love.
And you hear in the background.
Thank you.
Somebody said Dixie's better, sadly. I agree. But this is a close second. This is so good, bruh. Okay, so we've heard the interlude. We'll go right to the climb back. What's with the dots? There's got to be some meaning behind these dots, man. I mean, no, you could put stuff like that and upload it.
Are you doing this work to facilitate?
Like the dots in between words, bro?
Famous. Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Wait, I heard this one too.
Found dead too soon. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need 7 figures to play the joint.
Oh, yeah, we heard this one too. We heard this one too. All right, next one. Close.
Yeah. Close. Velmatic. One.
Velmatic.
One, two, one. One, two, one, one, listen. Close, I stare at my dreams as they approach. Gotta be patient and trust in God, he the coach. Temptations are taking a shortcut, but I don't. Cause I ain't tryna be a almost. When I get it, I'm afloat. Gone are the days we was close. Now when I see you, I look at you just like a ghost. A shell of your former self, so caught up with that dope. Two niggas singing two different notes, and you know I gotta coast. Nothing but a dollar and some hope. Up in and wide, but damn, what hurts me the most? You was a good nigga, we knew each other's folks. Now you gotta ride around with the toast, and you keep that shit close. Cause niggas plotting on you since you chose to roll around with the candy paint on spokes. You know fear niggas don't like it when you boast. You know 12 be taking notes and they watching you close. But maybe you don't see him cause the smoke clouding your vision from every cigar that you tote. Plus the lean you sipping, which started as a joke. Got you now fiending for your next dose. Meanwhile I'm so close, don't even give a fuck that I'm broke. Cause in my mind I'm rich with shit I done wrote. Therefore I'm convinced that this is supposed to happen. And in time I'ma blow, they gon' label me the GOAT.
Don't even care if I go broke, cause I'll be rich with the shit that I wrote. And in time, they'll label me the GOAT. When I'm gone in time, they'll label me the GOAT. That is, bro, all the shit, the diamonds and all this shit, showing off the jewelry, showing off the cash, like, yeah, that's cool now. That's gonna get you viewers now. And people going, that's gonna get some people to listen to your song now, you know, in the moment. But if you speaking real shit, like real rap, I'm not gonna say real rap because I know people hate that shit. I'm not trying to say anything else isn't real rap, but like, you know, when you're speaking about real shit and relatable shit, and notice how this nigga doesn't post anything. We'd barely see, the only time we see this nigga is if he's like riding a random bike or if he's shooting a basketball, bro. And we're hanging on every fucking word. And when he's saying, when he goes, bro, when he goes, when he passes, his music will live on. And that's always what it takes. It takes someone to pass away to be like, yo, he's actually goated. Like, niggas not gonna listen to this. And then when he passes away, they're gonna go back and listen to this. Like, yo, man, this project was really good, man. This was actually really good. Da 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 da. But it's like, yo, I don't know, man.
Supposed to happen, and in time I'ma blow. They gonna label me the GOAT. Mm-hmm. How long has it been since we spoke?
It's gonna be, you know, it's slow burn, bro. Let them figure out slow, but they will figure out.
Last night I jumped up from my sleep, I was soaked. Call it a nightmare, the scene that awoke me involved you and niggas I ain't know. They was creeping up close, I saw the heat tucked in their coats. You didn't notice cause you was busy counting dough. I tried to yell but nothing came out of my throat. Niggas cocked back the hammers and you froze. In your eyes I saw hope.
Okay, hold on. I've been listening to what he's been saying, but the rhyme scheme, has each of these been like rhyming with like with close? Like, has it stayed with the close ghost hope? Like, has it been doing that this whole time? Cause I'm just now hearing it. Oh shit! I'm like, yeah. I was like, wait, hold on. There's emphasis on that for, he's emphasizing each of these for a reason. Has it been going on this whole time?
Hope of a better way to cope with the pain and the scars than the lean and the cope. And I swear in that moment, I wish we were still close. Maybe I could have saved you, but no trigger squeeze gun smoke. I opened up my eyes with a jolt, heart pumping like Usain Bolt. Reach for my phone, missed calls and a text message note from my mama saying you just got smoked. Damn, this life is no joke.
Joke!
Close.
I know this is a meme, but honestly, y'all, this is literally, it's a classic. This is a classic. I will go with the meme, bro. But honestly, it's not a meme. Every word that he's spoken in each of these verses on each of these tracks, every minute has been actually truth and relatable for, and this is going to be something relatable for years to come. Immediate classic. Next and final song. Hunger on Hillside. With Bass. 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 Oh my God.
Yeah, shit gon' get hard, keep your head strong. If I quit now, then I'm dead wrong. Fighting off this hunger for hours. Big step, a nigga don't get stepped on. The money might fade, but respect don't. Still gon' be me when success gone. I don't speak the language of cowards. I walk through the flame like I'm Teflon. I sucked up the pain and I kept gone. Whole world know my name, bitch, my rep strong. We sold out in less than an hour. These words I still sang like I'm slept on. I sin so I can't cast the next stone.
Wait.
Strong. We sold out in less than an hour. These words I still sang like I'm slept on. I sin so I can't cast the next stone. Unless it's baguettes round my neck bone. Inside of my frame lies a power. You can't get this game from no TED talk. I wanna know if they understand me. I put it all on A, ain't no plan B. Hoping all this weight ain't gonna drown me. Fought around, got gray hairs already. Running up the stairs on the tower. Running up these M's by the hour. If I drop a gem on these showers. When you get your taste, they get sour. Shit gon' get hard, keep your head strong.
Just keep your head strong.
The money might fade, but respect don't.
The ultimate price is regret now.
The ultimate price is regret now. Dab on the fucking truth, man. Oh fuck. Yo, what did I say, bro? The word that scares me the most, bro. The word that scares me the most. Regret. That's why I like this fucking shit, cuz I relate to the mindset that he has, bro.
The money might fade, but respect don't.
The ultimate price is regret now.
Still gonna be me when success gone.
Still gonna be.
Big step, a nigga don't get stepped on.
Wait on my turn like grains of sand inside the hourglass. Mainly concerned back in the day with how long I would last. Make a few $1,000 stack with every hour pass. I catch you playing inside my lane and I'ma foul your ass. Put the whole game on top my back, don't need no chiropract. They calling me young PWC, I got my power back. Ain't fucking around beefing with me, gon' get you hollered at. Niggas can't see me one-on-one, that's worth the collar prep. You hitting them weights, congratulations.
One-on-one, oh my God, bro, what the fuck? Shit, what y'all know about that show, bruh?
I got my power back. Ain't fucking around beefing with me, gon' get you hollered at. Niggas can't see me one-on-one, that's worth the collar prep. You hitting them weights, congratulations, cause you built something. You taking a lot of boxing lessons, but you still pussy. I see right through you niggas just like Tupac hologram.
Who the fuck he talking about? Who is he talking about, man? I see right through these niggas like Tupac hologram.
Ain't doing Coachella, booking me gon' be a lot of M's. I'm feeling myself, I'm bitter my wealth up till it's tiring. I'm putting my tongue all in my bitch, she get that hollering. I ain't doing no dirt no more, I stopped creeping 6 years ago. Fun fucking them hoes until you realize that you is the hoe. Shit gon' get hard.
Wait.
no more. I stopped creeping 6 years ago. Fun fucking them hoes until you realize that you is the hoe.
Fun fucking them hoes till you realize you is the hoes. There's a lot of niggas saying that she be for the streets, but in reality, they be all in the streets picking them up, bro, like it's fucking Thursday trash day, bro. I'm just saying, man. Does anybody realize that? A lot of niggas be like, yo, these bitches is for the streets, but they be with each of the bitches that niggas done already claimed is for the streets. I don't know, man.
Shit gon' get hard, keep your head strong. If I quit now, then I'm dead wrong. Fighting off this hunger.
Cause niggas be like, niggas be trying to come at the girl and be like, oh, she be getting passed around. Are y'all seeing who's catching her? Like, y'all realize who's catching her, right? Like, like, we not gonna say nothing about them niggas, bro.
For hours, big step, a nigga don't get stepped on. The money might fade, but respect don't. Still gonna be me when success gone. I don't speak the language of cowards. I walk through the flame like I'm Teflon.
I like this flow.
Can't be afraid of sunlight, spotlights when it glows.
I wanna punch this nigga for being so good. Shut the fuck up, bro. Miss.
Success gone. I don't speak the language of cowards. I walk through the flame like I'm Teflon.
Can't be afraid of sunlight, spotlights when it glows. All the pain you hold makes you worth your waiting on.
Yo, if this nigga was on my song, I'd tell him to get the fuck out of my studio. Who do you think? This is my album.
Can't be afraid of sunlight, spotlights when it glows. All the pain you hold makes you worth your waiting on.
What are you doing? Album of the year. I'm saying it now. This is a classic. No meme, no fucking bullshit. It's deserved. It's deserved to be. It's deserved all the praise that it's getting, all the love, all the memes on how first J. Cole fans press play 1 second in and say it's already a classic. It's deserved because it's actually true. It's actually true. This was absolutely beautiful. And to keep that same energy of being beautiful and dropping gems on niggas throughout the whole album. And then the features. The features, bro. And this nigga bass boss. This nigga. He gotta get like 50% of the sales, man. He gotta get 50% of the sales. This nigga did his thing, man. This nigga did his thing. If the album is a car, this nigga bosses the wheels, bro. He gets that shit going, bro. I'm just saying, man. Oh my gosh, bro. It's so good. So good. All the features, man. All the features. Every single one. 21. Murray. Lil Baby. Oh my gosh. I'm glad I sat here and I reacted to the full motherfucking album. I hope y'all liked it though. I mean, even if you didn't, you know, it's to each his own, bro. I understand. Also, I'm going to try to post this, of course, on the channel. Post it on the backup channel. But if I can't, just know I tried. I'm literally going to try it right now. We're going to wrap this stream up. I'm going to try it right now. If you don't see it, I'm pretty sure somebody else is going to post it. They probably be able to do it, but I will try, all right? I will try. W fucking stream. What a beautiful way to end the week, bro. I appreciate y'all, man. And I thank y'all for hanging out with me and showing love to me, bro. Jermaine. I love y'all, bro. I love y'all, bro. I'm going to see y'all Monday. I ain't going to lie. I might see y'all this weekend. I might check out this Mass Effect shit. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I'll see y'all when I see y'all, all right?